sing together the 23rd Psalm. The Lord is my shepherd.
Yeah.
I shall not want.
He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters.
He restores my soul.
He leads
me in the paths of righteousness
for
his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod, thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest the table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. And I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Now unto them that is able to keep us from falling, present us faultless before his presence with exceeding joy. To the only wise God, our Lord and Savior, be glory, majesty, dominion, and power, both now and forevermore.
Death is a mystery. We don't understand death and why this child was taken. No one knows, but that God child, all God children. You never know that when your son was in our hospital, that what peace he had made with the father. And this remind me of a classmate of mine. He was a pastor. He was saying by Jesus was crucified that there were two feet. Jesus was in the center. One was on the left. One was on the right. And what he did, he broke it down. The thief on the left and the thief on the right. And the thief on the left, he said, if you, son of God, save yourself and save us. Selfish. And the one on the right said, do you not fear God? This one on the right asking forgiveness, he said, Jesus, when you come into your kingdom, remember me. And Jesus was dying on the cross. Dying. Jesus said, this day you shall be with me in paradise. So you all don't know, because we have that road to accept him.